Friends, this is beautiful color of fall. I love seeing. It's going to be very short season of the fall. Oh, I can't believe it's very beautiful fall colors, even though this is not New England. This is Oklahoma, you know. Oklahoma is very dry and barren land, but we have some colors at my workplace. I just wanted to share. You know, the leaf starts changing, and this is 2020, very historic year. We just had U.S. presidential elections. You know, everybody, the nation is so polarized. Everybody hates each other. You know, Trump supporters, they all like to cling to their religion and guns, while the Democrats, you know, both sides, they have good and bad people. I can't say for sure. But you know, we have to come together for the good of this nation. You know, politics is politics. Mr. Trump, he was a reality TV president, so many people know him and people like him. I don't know why. For me, I don't like his telling lies all the time from the day one that he's been in office. Not governing, but he's lying and lying. I mean, he must have done a lot of good stuff, but his hateful rhetoric has polarize all of us, you know. We should come together. Anyway, I'm here to just share very beautiful view of the fall season. This is at my workplace. I'm just on my break. Okay, this is on top of some elevated place. It's in South Tulsa. Very beautiful. The COVID is still raising on the numbers. This is me. Okay, just showing you. I mean, Oklahoma doesn't have any greenery, but this is all what we have, you know. Thank you all.